Hello friends, in this video I am going to discuss about the Cannizzaro reaction. In a Cannizzaro reaction, two molecules of aldehyde without alpha hydrogen in the presence of a strong base and with acid workup, it gives rise to one molecule of alcohol and another molecule of carboxylic acid. Generally, it is a kind of a redox reaction. So here what happens is, one molecule of aldehyde will reduce to alcohol and another will oxidize towards carboxylic acid. I am showing you here few examples. You can make a note of these all examples. I try to explain how these products will be arriving with one of the mechanism. So I try to explain one of the example here with a mechanism of the reaction. So I am choosing here the fourth example. I am trying to write the same molecule here. So this molecule is nothing but benzaldehyde with aldehyde functional group. So as said, what is the main requirement for the Cannizzaro reaction to proceed? A aldehyde without alpha hydrogen. So here the carbon next to the functional group, this carbon is designated as alpha carbon. So here generally the valency of carbon is 4, where its 4 valencies are satisfied by connecting to this carbon and either 2 carbons and 4th valency by this pi bond. So this carbon is the alpha carbon and doesn't have any hydrogen. So this species can clearly undergo Cannizzaro reaction. So here in the mechanism, the very first step of the Cannizzaro reaction is the nucleophilic attack. So nucleophilic attack takes place in case of mechanism of this reaction. So here the nucleophile, I'll try to show in a different color for understanding it very clearly. So OH minus is a nucleophile with electron rich, try to attack the electron deficient or the electrophilic atom. So here the carbon is the most electrophilic atom here. So nucleophile directly attacks the carbonyl carbon in the benzaldehyde. As a result, the new species will be as this. So I am rewriting the same. So whenever the nucleophile attack here, it will push the pi bond electrons over to this oxygen atom. Already two lone pairs are present and one more lone pair, the pi bond electrons comes over to the oxygen atom, and this is how a new species will be forming. And further, here the OH minus is acting as what? A nucleophile. Is it? So in the second step, one more molecule of OH minus. Here this OH minus will act now as a base. So therefore its electron reach up to the proton. So deprotonation takes place in the second step. As a result, the species will be the diionized form as this. So diionized form will be forming as this. Now I'm showing once again the same molecule. I'm writing once again the same molecule here. The formation of diionized form will end up the first step of the Cannizzaro reaction mechanism, and the second step initiates here. So that is hydride transfer. So hydride transfer will take place in the second step. So here the hydride, this molecule, diionized form molecule, will attack one more molecule of aldehyde here. So it will attack one more molecule of aldehyde with this hydride. So it will attack here the electrophilic carbon once again. So and it pushes this pi bond electrons over to the oxygen atom. So as a result, the two species which are resulted here, I am writing once again. So this is how, after the hydride transfer, so this will results in the formation of alkoxide by hydride attack here electrophilic carbon, and this pi electrons will be shifting over this oxygen atom, and this species will convert as this. And here the alkoxide is highly basic. So it is highly basic than water. So it will try to reach its electron over to this hydrogen. So it results in the formation of the primary alcohol molecule, OH, H and H. So primary alcohol formation takes place here. And whereas carboxylate is not as much as basic as the alkoxide, so it can't get the hydrides from the water molecule, so it will undergo acid workup. So otherwise, already we have shown that in the presence of KOH molecule, the reaction is proceeding. So it can reach up to the K plus ions. So these electrons can reach up to the K plus ions, and therefore it results in the formation of benzoic acid or potassium salt of benzoic acid. As this. So this is how the reaction proceeds and gives the products, a primary alcohol molecule as well as a carboxylate molecule. So the same kind of mechanism can be applied for the other examples. I hope you like this video, friends. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.